What is going on, guys? Thunderbolt here, and today I'm bringing you another Lifeboat Survival Games video. It's been so long since I last did one of these, and as a matter of fact, I was actually in the middle of doing a LBSG recording about 5 minutes ago, and my laptop crashed mid-recording, and I had about a half hour of footage, so I'm pretty annoyed about this right now, but either way, I'm just gonna do this one small recording because I definitely wanted to get back into the swing of doing lifeboat videos. But either way, I have a few things that I want to discuss, and it's unfortunate because the video that I was in the middle of recording corrupted, and I had already discussed this stuff, but regardless, there are two talking points that I want to point out today. First, let me just get these kills, but either way, the first talking point that I want to discuss is the fact that I am going to be changing the naming scheme for my LBSG videos. So typically in the past, when I did a survival games or mini game video, and it took place on a server that offered a pretty general mini game. For example, Lifeboat has survival games, Lifeboat has Skywars, but so do a lot of other servers. And this guy is so persistent. Thank you. Anyway, so typically when I did recordings on other servers, like, I would designate that as its own series, which isn't necessarily a decent idea because sometimes I'd be doing survival games videos and the numbering scheme would be really off. Anyway, it would be really weird because, like, I would upload something like, oh, I am getting beaten. I am getting beaten up here. But I would upload something like a lifeboat video, and then I would do like a flare hub one, and then because even though it's very similar content, and it kind of was a little bit confusing because I didn't really like designating everything as an individual series. So now anything under the umbrella of survival games is going to be in one playlist, one series name, but in the title of videos, I'm going to designate what server I'm playing on. So that way it clarifies it a little bit more, but I still get to play on, you know, different servers. And oh, why didn't I regen health? Why was I not regening health? That's so stupid. But anyway, at least it's going to be able to allow me to designate, or at least unify an entire series and have like a unique naming scheme, but allow me to designate the individual servers that I'm playing on. So that's what I'm going to be doing from here on out, and all videos in the past are going to be renamed to fit that proper naming scheme. Second, which I probably should have covered this topic first because it's more important, but either way, I need video topics. And why am I saying I need video topics? Well, reason's very simple. Because usually in the past, when I did LBSG videos, I would try having some sort of topic that I would talk about. And it's been a very long time since I've done an LBSG video or a mini game video in general. So I need fresh ideas, you know, good ideas to do commentaries on. Because in the past, when I did lifeboat videos and other mini game videos in general, I would do a pre-recorded video and then do a post commentary, and I would discuss some commentary. So that way it gave me a better chance to discuss the topic at hand, and at the other time when I was recording the gameplay, it gave me a better chance to focus on the gameplay. But people didn't necessarily like that because it didn't feel as natural. So I'm gonna try spicing it up a bit and doing a combination of the two. So I'll do some videos as a live commentary and some videos as a pre-recorded commentary, but regardless, I still need topics for videos. And these topics can be anything you guys want. I could talk about political stuff. I could talk about technology. I could talk about my life in general. I could tell you guys a story. I could discuss how school is going or my experiences with something. You know, you name the topic, and so long as it's appropriate, chances are I'll be able to do a video on it. And there's a benefit for you guys because if you give me a topic that I really like and I decide to make a video on it, I will not only leave your name in the description, but I'll also give you a shout out mid-video, so that way you guys get a little bit of recognition for giving me a decent topic to discuss during a LBSG or Flare Hub or whatever server episode. So that way, you know, it definitely will boost the engagement, and I'm also talking about the kinds of topics that, you know, you guys suggested. So it's definitely one way to interact with you guys on another level. And thank God I just found some lapis, because I'm going to try catching. This isn't Pokemon. I'm going to try enchanting a decent weapon. And there's some VIP dude behind me. He got engaged in that fight over here. And oh, land in the hits. And come on. Let's go. We're going to get this cool jazzy dude over here. Oh, he stopped running. She stopped running. I don't know what the skin is. I didn't pay attention. Oh, in the chest. That's your mistake, boy. That is your mistake. Nice going. Thank you for that regen. And No. I'm probably going to die. Of course I died. Anyway, so that pretty much covers both topics that I wanted to discuss. I'm 6 minutes into this video, and I kind of wanted to get a little bit further into a game than just, you know, the first minute off of spawn. So we're going to play this one because it just started. And here we go, grab something out of the center chest. Give me some of this good stuff. Take that sword because we don't want people stacking up. And nothing else in here is worthwhile, so we're gonna head on out. And I've never played on, like, any of these maps. And I have to say, Lifeboat really did a good job improving their servers. They're so much faster now, so much better, so much higher quality than they were, like, 6 months ago. And it's been so long since I played on Lifeboat. The main reason why I didn't play on it for so long was because at my school that I go to, I go to RPI, for those of you guys who didn't know that, but anyway, at my school, the Wi-Fi this year really sucked, and that's not a good thing. But the Wi-Fi this year really sucked, and I, most of the time, was unable to play on any game server, even on, like, its best days. Like, it was just so laggy that I couldn't play. But now that I'm home for the summer, I'll be able to play on LBSG more regularly. So hopefully the Wi-Fi situation's a little bit better next year, because I really like how these servers playing right now. So, you know, worst case scenario, again, Ethernet cable, because Ethernet cables are so much better, but that would mean that I have to boot camp Windows, and I don't want to boot camp Windows because I don't like Windows. Another diamond? I can actually craft myself a diamond sword. So I'll just take one of these sticks. A couple of these sticks, because I don't trust the server inventory yet. But either way, I have some of this steak, so we'll eat up some steak. And there's a person in here. Oh, she's crouching. She knows I see her. And I believe the entrance to the house is over here. Aha! You ain't getting away this time unless I get stuck. You have chain armor. Why are you running away from me? This makes no sense. She and I are pretty much equally equipped, and she's running. Unless she doesn't have the weapon and she just acquired the chain armor. That's probably the case. Yep, you... I can't... Why can't I hit you? Okay, this is pointless, but... Wait, what the hell? She had a weapon. She wasn't attacking me. That's so strange. Anyway, we're gonna head back over to spawn, craft ourselves a diamond sword, and then enchant it, because enchanted weapons are so freaking cool. So, there's two dudes down there. They are running somewhere. We're gonna pretend that we just have this stone axe. We're gonna fool them. As a matter of fact, it's probably better if I put my diamond axe here, so that way I could just easily switch it as I approach. And here we go, approaching the dude in the center, and huzzah! Dunzo, you're dead. Ah, why? You should be like, there we go, okay. That was pretty easy. Did chest refill? Because I don't think chest refilled. Nope, chest did not refill, but there's another dude coming up here. Oh yeah, you run. Yeah, chicken. Wait a second, I don't have, where'd my armor go? Why did my armor disappear? That is so strange. Anyway, we should probably craft this sword before anything bad happens. And... No one's coming. As Matter of fact, I think there's an enchanting weapon in there. Okay, here we go. This dude's trying to... He's trying to take us on. And... Oh, he's getting the hits, but we have the power over him. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much. Here we go. Okay. What is this? Unbreaking 2? We're taking the risk, boys. Just Unbreaking 2. Are you freaking kidding me? This has got to be one of the worst steals in the history ever, or whatever that Trump meme is. Sharpness, thank you. Give me that sharpness on that axe. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, shoot! That is not a good thing to do. No. Okay. We are potentially very screwed. Just gotta keep sprinting, keep on sprinting. Ah, half a heart, and I am dead. Of course I am. Well, that was very unfortunate, and for some reason our sharpness axe didn't save, so that's pretty much what cost us the fight there, because I had to re-enchant my axe. Anyway, I'm about 12 minutes into this video, so I'm gonna cut it off here, because I had previously done about a half hour's worth of recording, and I lost all of it, so my voice is pretty much getting worn out at this point, so I'm gonna end it off here. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Lifeboat Survival Games. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to punch that like button right in the face and hit that subscribe button to hop on board the Thunder Train, and as always, stay charged, everyone. See you guys in the next video.